knew. The black-eyed bastard knew that when my blade stilled the Empress's heart and delivered her daughter to the Lord Regent's men, everything would fall to pieces. He watched me do it anyway. And now the world's gone mad. Plague grinds the city down. Corruption rots. A mad killer roams the streets by night, seeking revenge. The overseers have stormed my hideout in the flooded district. And I'm in a strange duel with a mad witch named Delilah for the fate of the Empire. I'd say I was being punished, but I know that the world doesn't punish wicked people. We make our choices and take what comes. And the rest is void. I can't say I wasn't warned. The men are recovering well from the attack, but they don't understand the danger they're in. My mother warned me never to make an enemy of a witch. Corvo, here to settle our debt. You understand, I won't make this easy for you.
Thomas has returned with the information you requested. He's waiting for you below.
Prisoners is exactly the sort of thing. Dodd, ever vigilant, I see. Are we leaving soon to Brigmore?
Interesting times, gentlemen. Overseers in the flooded district. Witches abroad in the city. Traitors in the ranks. I'd be nervous, too. Then I'd remember who killed the Empress in Dunwall Tower. and came out untouched.
I found Lizzie's stride. Getting her to lend us her boat will be a bit complicated, however. She's in Coldridge. From what I hear, they've got enough on her to hold her for about 1,000 years.
Coldridge. We can use this. We'll get her out. And Stride will have to pay back the favor. We'll have our transport.
Ready to leave, sir? Or should I wait?
Lila doesn't leave Brigmore Manor anymore. She doesn't have to. Which means I have to come to her. The manor's upriver, far out past the quarantine line. I'll need a ship. I've lived in Dunwall's underworld a long time. I know the players. Gang leaders, madams, corrupt officials. But what I need is a smuggler who knows the river. Someone I can trust. It's a reflection of Dunwall. Or perhaps myself. That after all these years, the best choice I have is Lizzy Stride. And Lizzy Stride is in jail.
Lizzy Stride is in there, but we don't know where they're holding her. They're playing overseer music from the loudspeakers. We couldn't get in.
Why the music?
One of their prisoners. A spy caught at Dunwall Tower. The guards have sent for overseers to investigate.
I'll be back with Lizzy Stride. Stay hidden.
Still hasn't been repaired.
Who needs a gate? If anyone tries to escape now, they're vaporized. Our pilots. So
that's a custody.
For gross dereliction of duty and the reasonable suspicion of treasonous conspiracy, I hereby sentence you to death.
Save me.
I'm looking for Elizabeth Stride, a prisoner, a gang leader out of Draper's Ward.
The eel woman. They put her in the corner, cell A00, all the way at the back. She's a piece of work, isn't she? You can check the logbook in the guard station, between sections C and D.
Cells in Section B are under quarantine until further notice. Prisoners who have been transferred from Section B will be observed for signs of infection.
I think we played that overseer noise for a reason. I think there's more happening here than any of us know.
I'm not saying it would be easy, but I could do it once the cell doors open.
You? How?
In the first rush, I take two, three... Pistols, I'm a good shot.
How good?
I'm better than most. The people here, it's a fact. If I keep moving, I can take.
Why is no one making rounds?
This controls all the cell doors.
tell me again what you'll do if Slack Jaw and his Bottle Street Boys jump you. You're such a chump.
God's dice.
Ugh. Just give me the one chance. I'll never ask anything again. Trembling hands. Blood from the eyes. Any day now it'll start.
Don't make me take that away from you.
I'm not doing it. Not me. Not like the rest of them.
I'm not doing it. Not me. Not like the rest of them.
Telling shit. Wait, who?
Down.
Is that right? Whoever sent you, I'll pay double.
I've come to break you out. You can owe me the favor.
What kind of favor?
Doesn't matter. You'll be dead in another day here.
What kind?
It's just a boat trip. Upriver. Past the blockades.
Then you're out of luck. My boat, the Undine, now belongs to someone else. My second-in-command double-crossed me and took it. A little shit named Edgar Wakefield.
It's a situation I'm familiar with. Can you walk?
Get me out of this damn thing and I'll fly. I can pay you to get rid of Wakefield.
It'll be my pleasure. Come on.
I'll just get my tiara. Down. I think I...
I'll have to carry her out.
From Section B will be observed for signs of infection.
Let her wounds get attention.
It will be done. All quiet, sir. Ready to go.
Let's go.